everybody, and welcome back to Star Trek Online. I'm your host, Rowan6Gaming, and we're back. Now, before we get into anything, we have to, do some skills, I believe we have skills, right? How many skills do we have? We have three, no, we have no, oh, we have one ground skill, that's what it is. There we go. Yeah. Now we have the skill done. I'm gonna try to even out the ground combat skill, so all of the skills fall on the ground. It's gonna be even out. So put it all of it. Mission here, so.
Greetings. How can I assist you today? Or in the future? Well, where do I start? I'm 157 years old. That's only because I spent 90 years caught in a temporal distortion in the Typhon Expanse, serving as an ensign under Captain Morgan Bateson on the USS Bozeman. Much of the crew of the Bozeman found it difficult to integrate back into Starfleet. So much had changed. The Temporal Intelligence Agency took in many of my shipmates due to our first-hand knowledge of events that occurred in the past. So, that's where I ended up.
Greetings,
how can I assist you today?
Apparently, I can't talk to this guy yet.
This could be the start of something big.
Oh yeah, you have to do the mission, that's right. Beam to the ship! I'm gonna be an engineer through and through. Probably be switching ships a couple times. Might actually buy a couple ships for this. Let's now warp to the system. Warp out of the system. Leaving Earth space docked. And let's get going. Yeah, cling on there. We want to go here. Hold on. What's this? And this is our main objective. Oh, they're both the same way. Can we transwarp there? Way expensive for a transwarp. But we can just set it to auto, drive us there. Well, it's talking about our new series coming up, how about that? We're gonna be doing still Star Trek Online. I'm gonna be redoing a couple, I know I did a couple episodes in the past of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Problem was, the files kept didn't work when I loaded it up. That's why I stopped that. So I fixed that, and Star Wars Old Republic will be back. We're gonna do some Rust. Yes, Rust people, and some DayZ. It's standalone. I know there's a lot of people saying, oh, DayZ sucks and all that stuff, but I don't like it. It's a real good game. Really fun. And it's an alpha, dude. It's not open to an alpha for years because there's only 4 people working on it. And you have to understand, that's an old game and the engine was terrible to begin with, and you have to work on that. So, can't blame them. And they're trying to get stuff rolling by adding stuff, some stuff, make the game a little more funner before they put the FES, because it's a big project. That's why they're still working on the FES, and they're releasing new stuff. And I understand you think they're not working on it, but they are. It's one of their biggest work on, so. So, yeah. Rust, DayZ, some Fallout 4. I just uploaded a video on that. Check that out on my channel. A Klingon incursion. Okay. Klingon ships. All weapons are targeting, okay. We have energy power weapons too. Shields. We need a second engineer. Actually, I could have gone to him. Didn't we get a second engineer to begin with? Anyway, let's just go. Let's get rid of those Klingons. Oh, there's 3 Klingons over there. Okay. Meters. 4 Klingons, wow. Okay. Okay. finish that ship over there. Damn it. Boost power to shields. Give me some auto something on shields. Come on, you're next. Enemy destroyed. What's next?
This is Lieutenant Meryl Paris requesting immediate assistance. Klingons and Orions have beamed in and taken hostages.
Ah, damn it. Klingons and Orions. Why? Have the Orion slave girls got under the skin of the Klingons or something?
I only just barely escaped myself. Beam down to my coordinates. This area should be safe for now. I'm ready to assist you. You're here just in time. A group of Klingon operatives is attempting to sabotage the peace conference. They're planting explosive charges throughout the grounds, and they have Orion Syndicate forces as backup. There are Federation security forces here on Regulus IV, but they're outnumbered and outgunned. We can't free the diplomatic team from the embassy until the grounds are secure. Stopping the Klingons and deactivating those explosives are our top priorities. Only then can we get into the embassy.
Let's do this. Die! Ah! Freaking bush guy in the way. Oh, I can easily just disable them. Because I am awesome! Clearly, I'm an engineer, able to disable bombs like that. It's just a simple microfusion charge. No big deal. Simple power supplies and simple and extra source. That's easy. Those Klingons don't know what they're getting into. Oh, she's back up, okay. That force was down. Did I miss them? Oh, this place over here. Is it this place? No, it's down there. Okay. Let's walk past it. Klingon soldier right there. Where's the bomb? Right there. Okay. There we go.
I'm ready to assist you.
And Tortoise.
My tricorder shows no more spatial charges in the surrounding area. I'll stay here and help with the relief efforts. Just before you beamed down, the leader of the Klingons, Captain T'Kirk, entered the embassy and took
Captain
the
Federation
hostage. He says he is waiting for a worthy adversary. Think you're up to the task?
A Klingon called Captain T'Kirk. That's a reference, I ever heard one.
I'm ready to assist you. I'm ready to assist you. My tricorder shows no- Just before you be- I'm ready to assist you.
Okay, so we have to go. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. Go. Yeah, nah, nah. Nom, nom. I need a snack. Nom. Whee! Okay. Yeah, like a pro. Let's see what's in here. There's the little something there. I'm gonna go check it out. Floating rocks? Why are the rocks floating? Let's find out. Stuff. This must be some type of mysterious... Oh. Cancel. There's floating rocks everywhere! Now it's beam up. Beam us up! Beam us up, Scotty! I want to rename the engineer Scotty. I know she's a girl and all, but still! Or get a guy engineer and name him Scotty. Either one works. Or get Scotty! Wow, wow, ooh. Oh, the Rooney. We can do this.
As a Klingon, we have no equals in battle. I am Ambassador Koss of the Klingon Empire. I wish to meet with the Kuvar Makh on Regulus. However, another of my Empire's ambassadors, Bavat, leads a noble house that is the enemy of my family. Bavat has used this opportunity to plot my death. He is behind the attack on your diplomats, and he will pay for his dishonorable treachery with blood. Bavat travels here from Kronos in his flagship. He will be here any second, and we will fight him together! Kapla!
There he is. Why is he not? What happened?
It seems you have won this time. But there will be no peace between the Klingon Empire and your Federation. So who is the real victor here? Our fight is just beginning. I look forward to our next meeting.
Oh, I see. He's just a coward and a guy who doesn't believe in peace. I don't like him. First?
Lieutenant Paris is reviled by some Klingons and practically worshipped by others. It's a difficult situation, but she does the best she can. I'm glad you were there to help.
If you guys want to know, I could have asked her why is she like all that stuff, and why is she a viewer. Watch Voyager, seriously. If you're watching this and you have not watched Star Trek at all, I feel so sorry for you. Very, very sorry.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
I know where the traits are. Oh, what is this? Speak with... Fleet Captain. Let's get here.
Starfleet has received a communication from a servant of one of the Klingon Great Houses. She claims to have vital information about Klingon war plans, and she is willing to exchange that information for relocation to a planet out of the Empire's grasp. Your orders are to go to the trading station in orbit of Argelius II and make contact with an Orion named Marta. She'll be waiting for you there. That area is a hotbed of illicit activity. They are in Federation space, so Starfleet has authority over them. They sometimes resist our efforts to enforce the rules.
Let's do that mission right there. Apparently, it's We're right there anyway, so what's the point not to do it? Having a little lag. So yeah, a lot of stuff is happening, guys. A lot of stuff. And I'm glad. So, I want to... When I be doing Rust, I'm going to have a couple friends with me when I'm doing it. So yeah, learning on the bass skater. And that will be tomorrow I'll be recording, so it should be out the next day after. This should be on Thursday. This should be coming out on Thursday. Actually, Thursday. Because Fallout 4 came out today. And I'm sorry for the lack of videos lately. If you want to read this, guys, you can. I'm just reading it real quick in my head, and then I'm gonna think, because I have a horrible speaking voice. Skipping most of this because it's just blabber. It's basically talk to these guys, or something like that. Not really big. Okay, this is interesting. Like they're very angry. Shouldn't really skip that talk. Now I realize because I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh my god, there's so many ships. Come on. That was easy. USS Black Lotus to detected weapons fire in the area. Yeah, we'll investigate. I don't know anymore. I'm just a little tired today, guys. Might be... Yeah, this should be actually uploading to... Yeah, tomorrow? Friday! Well, for you, it'll be today. Today will be uploaded, so... on Friday, you will see the episode of Rust. I'm trying to do it every day, if I can. So yeah. Just wanna get some Rust content going for you guys. Yes, sir. I'm skipping a lot of stuff, I don't know why. I'll leave it up on the screen for you guys if you want to read it. For a couple seconds, you can pause the video. Mm-hmm. I'm speaking to you, person with a cap of sorts. Let's go. Yeah, let's go this way. This way. No. This guy. Ah, we're done. Engage. I'm a little tired, guys. Also, we have to, And most likely Saturday or Sunday, you'll probably see some fall again. That's how I'm thinking of the schedule. Doing it. So you see that? You see this episode on Thursday, which will be today on your eyes, but my eye will be a day earlier. You will see this, you'll see Rust on Friday, and your eyes will be Thursday. No, I mean, on my eyes will be Thursday, and your eyes will be Friday. And Saturday will be Fallout. Sunday, I don't know what I'm doing. I have to double check. I'll probably some Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, because I'm redoing that and sticking to it this time, so I got it fixed. So. Touch. Should I just have to talk to this guy here? No, let's talk to those two. And maybe I just have to go to this terminal here. Okay. Oops, I think I'm stuck. There has to be a way to get out. Oh. There it is. There we go. Let's hit this one. Maybe it's the strange individuals. So it has to be in this area here. It's not on the bridge, it has to be under the bridge. Very understanding. Map. Does it overlap anywhere else? Maybe that, yo, what would help? Okay guys, I'm actually going to have to end it here because the timer just went off and I don't want to make this a certain long length. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!